Hey guys, and welcome back to episode 12 of this Final Fantasy VII playthrough. Now, if you haven't already, subscribe, leave a comment, and give this video a thumbs up if it tickles your fancy. I've paused it now because I didn't realise as I was running down this particular alleyway that the game would catapult me back into the storyline. So let's see what it has in store for us.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
Am I about to get into a fight? She did not expect this.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get rough.
Stay back.
Ooh, my diddy. Come on then. Get off of me!
Can't you leave us alone?
No.
Get him!
Get away from me! Get away from me! No!
You're going down! Gotta get a little payback for my partner.
Come on. Alright.
Man. I'm gonna die again.
Soldier, huh?
First class.
How the hell do I get away from that?
Bring it.
Get him.
There.
You know.
Get off of me. No, 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 no.
Go on.
I'm dead. I'm so dead. Jeez Louise.
Get him. I'll show you what I can do.
That's enough of you.
I'm trying, but I can't.
Oh my gosh, she's sleepy. Taken
over.
What did he do?
Won't last long.
Bring it. Will not last long. No, not at all. Come on, Aerith, wake up. I need your assistance.
Not looking good. Get ready.
Get him.
Okay then.
Don't take your glasses off.
So,
it means
you
business.
Had enough yet?
Oh, new pet.
No, I don't believe that I have.
Come on.
Just stop it.
Oh, that was close.
It's my job.
Then think about changing careers. don't know me. Let's do this.
Get up in that ass.
How's that payback working out for you?
Oh, better than expected.
I see you bundle up.
Spirit geyser.
Here it comes.
Get off of me!
I thought you didn't want to get rough.
No, but this is self-defense.
Now you're in for it. You're out of luck.
You're mine!
All right.
I'll take care of you.
Won't last long.
Get off me, rude.
I'll take care of him.
Good.
No, get away!
Keep eyes open.
You're going down.
That hit.
Okay.
Here we go.
I'm awake now.
Steady. I see you.
Away from that spirit geyser.
Let's try that again. Pay attention.
Come on, come on, come on. We got this, we got this, we got this. I will try using it, thank you. I'm gonna give him a piece of my Thundara. Twice.
Call it lightning.
Boom. Double lightning shot.
Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job as something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
Okay, then. Thought I was gonna die pretty early on, but just kept going with it. Kept on dodging them attacks. Where to now, Aerith? Back to your abode, I believe.
Wait a sec. So, you coming?
Yeah, I'm trying to. Why am I walking now?
you talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit.
Man, those flowers were super pixelated. I mean, they look terrible compared to everything else. Must be a bug. Must be an issue with this game. Yeah. Okay, let's go home. Back to the house.
You're heading in already?
That means something.
Nah, not quite yet.
Not quite yet. What do we have? We don't have any quests, do we? Complete all my quests, as you can see. So, yes, actually. Well, let's have a little exploration. There might be stuff that we need. There's vegetables. Don't need those. Can't get down. There's not anywhere else I can go. Yeah, let's head in. Let's head in.
You're heading in already?
No. Nope. Not quite yet.
Wrong button.
You're heading in already?
Great content.
Yeah. That's enough for one day.
Amen.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry. We got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
I want some dinner. Nothing in here. Are you kidding me? I gotta sneak out. Oh my god, there's so much stuff.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning. And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay.
She's keeping prisoner. Is that it? Have I failed completely?
Please don't let her hear me again.
Okay, here we go. We just reset the house. Reset the house.
You jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay.
This is going to be interesting. Third time's a charm, eh? Oh, that's not fair. Look, they've removed all the things that I can hit. Okay, now I can just freely walk. God, I'm terrible.
You're leaving?
Oh.
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
But first, let me have a little mooch around your home. See if there's anything I can take. Fridge? No?
I'm sorry.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, I know when I'm not welcome. Back. Out I go. So
if
laid
it
out.
Isn't the new florist, I appreciate you helping the kid. They won't stop talking about and make sure
thank
to get
you, thank
sure.
You, thank you. We'll do. We'll do. Just Get me out of this godforsaken town. I need to get back to my guys.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
Oh. Man, she's crazy. She's crazy. Follow me around.
You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
People still died. I get it. Wait. Could I go... Could have done with going back to the church, couldn't I?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market, a real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you. I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was. Back when I was a kid.
Okay, so as suspected, I cannot go back to the church to pick up the materia. So what do I do? Do I follow her? I'll go down here. Oh, no, I can't. I gotta take the shortcut. Yeah, I screwed it up. I should have known when it asked me if I'm sure I want to go back into the house. I should have said no. Oh well, it's one of them things. I'm sure it'll be alright. Rat!
Like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
One that will involve fighting.
Yes.
Fuck it.
Stay back.
Fry. Yes. You're done.
You are done, mate. You've done me some damage, though.
Seriously.
Oh, missed. Fly, fly!
Bring it. Take the lead.
Here goes.
Ooh. Oh, jeez, Louise.
Get him.
That's it.
Thank you. Gotta go for it now.
That's it. Hit him up, Cloud. Hit him up, hit him up, hit him up.
Here it comes.
Woo! Teamwork. That's the teamwork, baby.
What's that?
A big robot. Arm. Kinda cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Treasure. Nothing in there. Do I get to control the big hand?
Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder.
Oh, if only there was a way to get up there. This. I was about to move it. Okay.
It's this way. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
Yeah,
you serious?
You can do.
Absolutely.
You can drop the ladder down.
I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
Get on up. Get on up. The big hand going up. Get off. Jesus, I'm sorry.
Piece of cake. Give me a sec. And here comes the ladder. Well, what did I tell ya?
I wanted to ride the big hand.
You did it.
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
No, thank you.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
Maybe.
Go on.
Hit it with the Thindara.
Call it lightning.
Ooh.
There. Try this.
Uh-oh, go get in front of it.
That's weird. Used to be really
clean. I think he touched me a single time. What are you looking at?
I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be
enough.
A compliment.
dismiss the treasure. Through the tat squeeze. Oh, monsters.
Guess I gotta. That was close.
Buzz off.
That's it. What? I'm feeling pretty weak.
Wow.
Stay back.
Bring it.
They've done a proper one on her. No!
It's on you.
So it's my turn? And catch!
No way!
That'll do!
Brilliant. Get away, get away! Wow. Draining my MP. Like no one's business. And treasure 1,000 gillions. Robots. What way? Hey. This way then. This way, I'm going to say. Ah, no, I don't know where to go. Let's hit the tunnel up. Might be some good stuff down here.
Looks like a dead end.
That's good. Often means that there's treasure. Oh no. Look what I've done to myself.
Get back.
I can fight too now. Yes.
Uh-oh. What? Jesus. Oh, still damaging me. Wow. So another big hand. Sure
hey,
is.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm.
Let me move it.
Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
I've been to a few arcades, you know, that kind of thing.
Huh?
No.
Aw, no. Look. Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Get back to work.
Well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready!
I put the container up there. Jesus, no, I can't. Let's bring you down here. Go get that material for me.
Hold on a second.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Gotcha. Okay, right there. Hold on while I drop the ladder.
Thank you very much. Any more treasure? Ah, that was that one. So I really didn't need to go down there. Knew it.
Cloud, over here!
Yeah, I'm coming. Hold your horses. Oh, that needs to lead down to somewhere, surely.
Whoa. Not too fast, okay?
Got it.
It's down there. I can't be bothered to go back now. It's the way I'm supposed to go, it's the way I'm supposed to go.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
Hmm. It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages!
Kept them in a composite... I don't get it!
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple! Compensatory damages is like, it's like...
compensation...
for damages!
Oh yeah! That's what you get when you... when somebody else...
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
due recompense?
No, shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
Of course,
so damages, recompense, I get it.
Simple as that.
I think we've heard enough.
Oh, hell no.
Here goes. One more shot.
I'm defeating you. I'm defeating you.
All on my own.
All on my own.
Too bright.
Okay, guys, whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look. Just don't look.
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
I'll put you over there. Put you over here. Idiots. Idiotas. Now I'm stealing this shit. Ooh, almost cut your butt off.
Shit! Let's get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here? Fresh meat to test our destroyer. That's one.
Oh no, get away from me.
So it's my turn?
Every time.
Come on.
Steady.
Why don't you lead the way?
I got this.
Get him.
Defeated. Ooh, two hands to play with. And you know what? I'm going to play with them in the next episode. So if you enjoyed this one, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next episode. I've been Chief Whammy. Over and out.